powerful message, some really important facts in that presentation. Thank you. All right, next we have the boys who like to run and like to play. So they wanted to do some research about running. Their talk is called Happy Runner, Happy Life. Please welcome Triet and Dongju.
Did you know that being healthy makes you have a longer life?
No.
Well, running is one healthy activity. I didn't know that, but I know that running helps you build up your stamina and it's helpful for physical fitness. Running helps us build endurance, have less body fat, and sleep well. First, running helps you build up your endurance. One time at the beginning of the summer season, we were running, and after that, we felt really exhausted. A few weeks later, running felt easier and we weren't tired. According to Mr. Sylvester, the SSI High School PE teacher, he thinks that running helps our leg muscles get stronger and build up our muscles. This is important because we want to be in the A or B soccer team next season. Second, running helps you have less fat. Studies show when you run, your body's moving and it helps you sweat because your body burns fat. When we stay indoors with AC, we do not run. We feel lazy, tired, and chubby. But when we go outside and run, we have less fat and we build up our muscles. Third of all, running helps you sleep well. I run a lot at soccer practice. At night, I go to bed and I easily fall asleep like my lazy dog. In fact, when you run in the daytime, you might have good dreams and you may sleep more deeply at night. We believe that our reasons will help you. You will live longer and be healthier. We want you to run every day just like us. You will feel energized and strong.